In this arrangement, we've got a directing circle and a rolling circle, but it is inside. Okay, so it is going to roll in an anti-clockwise sense. Just focus on this very point P. Where does it go? We need to keep a track of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. At all the 8 steps, the point was here. This is the first step. This is the second step. And when you join all of these track points in proper sequence, what you have is a curve popularly known as a hypercycloid.